Do people get tired of each other after being together for a long time? I think that when two people spend a lot of time together, they become very familiar with each other. You might argue about small things and feel tired. You might even start thinking that you don't like each other anymore and that you're not a good match. Then you meet someone else and you feel like that person is great for you, even better than your current partner. You have fun conversations that seem to last hours. You treat each other with kindness and you seem to forget about your current partner. But in this moment, it is important for you to remember that when you first got together, you also had endless things to talk about. You should know that feelings can become ordinary over time, and it's only with people you don't know well that you have a lot to talk about. Real feelings show up when you run out of things to talk about, and excitement turns into true love. And if you can overcome this phase, then you'll realize that there's nothing in this world that could break your bond.